no world that we design. 'Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors.
I'm number one, baby, you can call me a superman.
Back to our channel, it's your girl Fanny Lungu back with another reaction video. Today I'm going to be reacting to TNT Boy. Oh, before I even get into this video, if you're new to this channel, make sure to subscribe to this channel, like it, and of course share it with your friends. So as I was saying, today I'm going to be reacting to TNT Boy's A Million Dreams. So yeah, let's get into the video.
TNT versions.
It's waiting up for me that I call my own. I don't care if they call us crazy. We can live in the world that we design. 'Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors.
TNT versions.
Think of what the world could be. A vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take.
So guys, that was TNT Boy. I keep saying, I think if you've seen our previous videos, then you know that I'm obsessed with these guys. And then the way they sing, the way they were harmonizing as usual, just blows my mind away. I just can't get over these guys. And then the boys, I mean. And then other than the way they were harmonizing, they always make sure to enjoy the performance, whatever the case. I like the way they switch from the song, and they did the other part of the song. I don't know what language that is, didn't understand anything of it. I don't know if it's a song in the other language or something, but it was so nice. It sounded so Asian. I mean, I love Asian tunes. They just have a nice vibe to it, and they did whatever they did nicely. They never fall off key. That's, guys, who's doing it better than TNT Boys? I can't even think of anyone. I just like the switch from the song to the other part and buff, and the way they don't buff into to the other song. So yeah, I like the performance. I don't know what you guys feel about this performance. Let me know down in the comment section below. Of course, don't forget to like, subscribe, and of course share it with your friends and their friends' friends, of course. And see you in our next video.